I mean, the kid of Gooley is an established kid. I mean, I think he's an outstanding player. He's an outstanding college hitter. I think he can make some money at the next level. And, you know, we've got a pitching plan exactly how we're going to work him, and we don't accomplish that and don't execute that. You make a bad pitch against him, and he's going to make you pay. And I'll tell you what, I tell you, the kid swung the bat pretty good, man. He almost took the scoreboard down, almost took right field over. So, you know, kudos to him. I tip my hat. Not very happy with our pitching today, obviously, you can see that, but had the game plan set and we didn't execute it.
On the other side of things, Nick Myers, the left-hander, didn't throw the ball all that hard, but certainly a lot of movement on all his pitches, and seemed like he had you guys fooled for most of the game. What did you see out of him?
Listen, I like the kid Myers. He's a battler. You know, when you follow their ball club, this is a very good Monmouth team. They don't make a lot of mistakes, especially mentally, and you know, physically they execute a lot of plays. I thought the kid Myers was terrific. You know, he's throwing a little fastball down and away. He runs his fastball, you know, down and in, and he turns around and, you know, he shut the door. I tell you what, I take my hat off to the kid Myers. I thought he was outstanding today.
Three games left here in the series with Monmouth. He came in the series both tied in first place. What's the mindset now coming into the doubleheader on Saturday?
Finishing first place. you're gonna start the weekend in first place, and you're not in first place right now. You know, you got three games left. I mean, you win three out of the next. You win three games in a row, and you win three out of four. You know, you feel pretty good about yourself. But it's gonna be a challenging battle. And, you know, my feeling is simple. You won today. Good luck. You know, tip my hat to you. We'll come on out and play tomorrow.
All right.